Sabine Mahmood, and I'm the founder and director of Peace Niche, which is a non-profit organization that I set up in 2007, essentially a community space for creative expression. Peace Niche has a number of projects, so the flagship project was called The Second Floor because we were on the second floor of a hideous office building when we started our lives. And it's in Pakistan, we make everything into an acronym very quickly. So the second floor very quickly became P2F.
So we have a series of events that we do at P2F, and one thing that we do on the first Friday of every month is called First Fridays Open Mic for emerging musicians, poets, comedians, jugglers, anyone who has a creative talent that they want to showcase. Man. There's no hurry tonight. I'm sorry that I could. Ho gaya hai tumse pyar.
My name is Ikra, and I'm an art teacher, I'm a photographer. I like performing, it's not really something that I've ever taken seriously, but that is what this is. T2F has become a space for people who want to do things, who want to express themselves creatively, to come out and do that, do just that.
I started T2F 7.5 years ago, and I was really depressed at the time. There's a lot of apathy around us, and you know, again, I was struggling in terms of how to make new friends and how do you strike up those conversations. People have stories to tell, how do you find out? And Karachi has been afflicted by violence for as long as we can remember. I think it's critical in any city, but especially a city that faces so much conflict, to have community spaces where people can get together around shared interests. And then the city is huge, where one tiny space in a city of millions of people. I grew up playing cricket on the streets and riding my bicycle, and it's quite the tomboy. I never did girly things. I started working when I was around 15 or 16 at a computer company. I ran that company for about 3 months when I was 17 years old on a summer break, which I think was I would still say is one of the most fulfilling and rewarding, scary, challenging experiences in terms of learning how to run a company. I was very naive, but I think naivete really helps in terms of dealing, you know, with entrepreneurship. I think having some degree of naivete is fantastic because you are just not aware of fear. And what you don't know is great because you think that you can do anything.
कि आप अगर मरी के इलाके में थे तो क्या हो वहाँ पे असल हकीकत क्या हुई military insurgency जो थी क्या हुई किसको मारा था military ने हुआ क्या था
मतलब उसमें it was we had to run we had to hide we और वहाँ पर उनके helicopters आते थे in droves मतलब ये एक दो नहीं आते थे helicopter gunships थी जो Iranian pilots मतलब चलाते थे मतलब it was a full scale full fledged military operation it wasn't के मतलब आप कहें कि platoon strength पर थी या ऐसे आए चक्कर लगा कर चले गए और मतलब everything is fine so it was terrifying it still is terrifying in Balochistan I think it's more terrible today because they can pick up and dump and kill everybody and dump anywhere they like just to frighten the people. इसी वजह से जो कुछ अब हो रहा है intimidation it's intimidation के लिए हो रहा है.
You know, I mean, I think to a great extent, I believe that a lot of most forms of activism are symbolic protests, right? It's an individual's act of resistance or whether it's moral outrage or whatever, of actually saying, I don't accept this and not in my name. Going and standing outside a church is not going to lead to any, it's not going to lead to the end of violence against minorities or against, you know, put an end to sectarianism. But it is about getting involved and taking, you know, playing your part in public life.
Welcome to the second session of the Balochistan series at T2F.
देखें बलूचिस्तान मैंने पहले ये कहा जितना कोना था हमने को दिया जितनी तकलीफ हमने सहनी थी हमने सह लिया इससे ज्यादा हम क्या सहेंगे मगर हर घर से एक दो लाशें गिर गई हैं
But her fight to improve the lives of others may have cost Mahmoud her own. This area outside the T2F cafe is now a crime scene. Mahmoud had just left the building when she was shot at close range by two gunmen as she got in her car. Mahmoud's mother was also injured in the attack and is in a critical condition in hospital. Mahmoud had been hosting a talk on human rights in Balochistan, a southwestern province where Pakistan's security forces have been fighting separatists, most recently since 2005. 2 weeks ago, a similar talk on Balochistan at a university in Lahore was cancelled over security concerns. And friends say Mahmoud had doubts about hosting her event after receiving a threat.
I think what we do is really critical and I want to continue as long as possible, but it has to be on my terms. I mean, I am a little pig-headed about that.